Sup fam, it is me, Andre Taylor, and today I'm going to be doing a reaction to my motherfucking baby. I know there's so many videos that I say this girl's my baby, this girl's my baby, but this is my motherfucking baby. If you see this, Tinashe, and you are looking for someone, I'm in the same age range, I'm an Aquarius, the last day to be exact, come at me, baby. Come at me. Slide in them DMs, at Andre Taylor Jr. Other than the flirting I'm trying to do right now, I'm gonna do a reaction to my baby, my bae, my love, Tinashe's super fucking love. Well, it's called super love, but super fucking love. Bae already slaying my ears. This is the new Running Man Challenge song. Stop. Girl, stop it now. This song, stop it now. You don't need to tell these other dudes. That's just me and your business, girl. So goddamn sexy on this thing. Oh, is she rapping? Oh, girl, tell me. I come back to life, nigga. Run that shit back, my baby. Don't she got a voice? Don't she got a voice? Let's do that again. Slow it down for me, baby. Fuck yes. Tinashe, you got one for the books. You got it. You did it. Fuck yes, this slayed me so goddamn motherfucking hard. I don't even know anymore, y'all. I really don't know. I'm quitting YouTube right now because that just slayed me. I don't need to make any more videos. So I guess I won't see you in the next one, fam. Listen to this goddamn song. This song is amazing. This is my last video ever. So I'll, you know, if you want to, like, subscribe, and bye. Bye. I'm gonna be making a video because FoozyTube, one of my favorite YouTubers, and I actually met him once. I don't know if he'll remember this if he sees this video.